I gave notice under 267 for suspension of the business of the house and to discuss the law and order situation of Assam as well as the northeastern states. You see this Assam and total now 12 cities, Guwahati and 11 other cities, it is under curfew. Army has made flag march in all the cities. Totally communication is disruption. No internet services is there. Public properties are damaged. Police have resorted firing in 10 places and the lathi charges in number of places. Last 48 hours, Assam is totally paralyzed. So it is a very serious matter. Where is this? No security of the law, no security, no law and order in the state. So that's why I demanded that this issue should be discussed in the House, and I demanded a statement from the Home Minister. But this chairman was so arrogant, he did not allow me. He did not allow me to speak anything, and he did not admit this petition also. And therefore, in protest of this, I boycotted this zero-hour session of the Parliament.
And the situation is, I mean, several places you are also saying that firing was reckless, and also the curfew imposed in several district offices.
Yes, it is nearly eight districts now. It is under curfew. It is several, but no people now. It is more than Jammu and Kashmir. Now the situation of Assam and northeast region, more than Jammu and Kashmir, this train services has been cancelled. There is no bus services and nothing.